But the key is rotating your fist 180 degrees right before it strikes the intended target. The twisting snap of the arm maximizes the speed of the punch and magnifies the force of the blow by concentrating the impact on the first two knuckles of your hand. Done correctly, it can deliver as much energy as a bowling ball dropped from the top of a house, more than enough to cause soft tissue damage or break a rib.